Hi, and welcome to Metal Supermarkets, the convenience stores for metal. I'm Jason Jackson, Operations and Development Manager. In our last video blog, we reviewed the various categories and classifications of steel, along with the AISI and SAE numbering systems used to identify the different grades. Remember, a helpful way to remember the four types of steel is to use the acronym CAST, which stands for carbon steel, alloy steel, stainless steel, and tool steel. In this video, we will take a closer look at C, carbon steel. Carbon steel can be segmented into three main categories based on the carbon content: low carbon steel, sometimes known as mild steel, medium carbon steel, and high carbon steel. Low carbon steel is one of the largest groups of carbon steel with shapes including bars, tubes, sheets, and structural beams. Carbon steel typically contains 0.04% to 0.3% carbon content. Depending on the desired properties, other elements can be added or increased. For example, with drawing quality steel, the carbon level is kept low and aluminum is added. For structural steel, the carbon level is higher and the manganese content is increased. Medium carbon steel typically has a carbon range of 0.31% to 0.6% and a manganese content ranging from 0.06% to 1.65%. This makes the steel stronger than low carbon steel, but it is more difficult to form, weld, and cut. Medium carbon steels are often hardened and tempered. High carbon steel, commonly known as carbon tool steel, typically has a carbon range from 0.61% to 1.5%. High carbon steel is very difficult to cut, bend, and weld. Once heat treated, it becomes extremely hard and brittle. Hopefully, this has given you a better idea of the types of carbon steel. In the next part of this video blog series, we will look closer at the A in CAST, alloy steel. If you need steel for your next project, Metal Supermarkets is the world's largest supplier of small quantity metals, carrying over 8,000 types, shapes, and grades of metal, including various types of steel, cut to size and ready fast.